1st of April, 2023. Kirby and the Forgotten Land developer admits the final boss difficulty might have been a B. Kirby franchise director Shinya Kumazaki explains that while the intent for games like Kirby and the Forgotten Land is to be approachable but also give a sense of achievement, the final boss of Forgotten Land might have been just a bit too tricky.